Once again, South Ural State University is organizing VMESTE International Festival of Creativity, and it's the 9th anniversary of the latter. Participants aged 4 to 45 demonstrate their talents and skills during this festival. The festival comprises several categories: patriotic song, numbers by ensembles, folk instrument performers, choreography, art fun, and the art of declamation. Up to 5,000 people take part in our event every year. Concerts will even be hosted by such settlements as Varna, and then we will move to Magnitogorsk. We have also planned to organize the Day of Eurasian Culture and the Day of Arab Culture. The first preliminary round is traditionally held on stage of Tsusius Activity Hall.
Everyone judges to their own liking, using a 10-point scale, and then we compare the results and discuss them. We choose laureates who will take part in the gala concert in May.
The VMESTE Festival of Creativity aims not only at developing creativity, but also at patriotic education of the younger generation.
This is the propaganda of the great patriotic war theme, and it's good people should remember who fought for our freedom and how, but also the participants need to be rewarded. Our Gloria Ensemble is a vocal and instrumental music group based at Chelyabinsk Motor Transport Vocational School. We've been participating in the festival for a long time now, for about 3 years.
Each festival has its own unique atmosphere, voice of the participants, thems, and the choice of songs. Last year I sang the song My Russia, and it was more about Russia, and this time I sang more about war, a patriotic song, though the previous song was more about my beloved homeland. VMESTE Festival will wrap up in May of 2019 with a gala concert where the participants from different cities and even countries will meet, who were the best in the categories and the preliminary rounds. All the winners will be awarded with guaranteed material prizes.